One of our problems is that people very often take a very limited short-term view, and we need to take the long view about what happens to our environment and to the land around us.